This is the elevator at the House of Fraser, Victoria Square, Belfast. It's a northern lift. This one's coming down. I think it's on one. I like this indicator. Here is a UG, but money went out. Here's the other elevator. Here it is. Okay, so go down to minus two.
Door closing.
Door closed, but lights up. I like that. Here are at minus two. But not even out.
Door opening.
Here are at the minus two car park. So let's go to three.
Door closing.
Door closed, spotlights up.
Door
I like
closing.
That. Jar of washer capacity.
16 pounds kilograms, 22 persons.
I was installed in 2009. Now YouTube user nirtrainman and PINKHORSEY just filmed this lift. Oh, bought me death trap.
Third floor.
Here are three, but only one out.
Door opening.
Right, here we are at the third floor. Quite right away, you can see the TV up there. So let's go back down to UG and get a cab view.
Door closing.
Door closed, spotlights up. I like that. So get a nice cab view. It's pretty basic northern lifts. All the community to see how I got the fornicator. And there's our 1,600 kilograms, 22 persons here installed, 2009. Oh. Oh.
Upper ground floor.
Yeah, UG, but then he went out.
Door opening.
Let's exit the elevator and that's it.